Alright, so here is the jack-o'-lantern that I spent all evening working on. You can see it kind of goes all the way around basically three sides of the pumpkin. Celtic knot design took quite a while to finish, but pretty proud of it. So there you go. Happy Halloween, everyone.